I'm asking Jimmy for a first to five.
You know what? After I lose my win streak, let's play a first to five. Sure. Why not?
Do you reckon I ask him to make it interesting? A five subs?
Five gifted subs? Nah. I don't do that. I'm going to join his room. Does he know about the five gifted subs? First to five set. MDZ Jimmy versus Muscle Noob. Five gifted subs for the winner.
Yeah. I'm fam with the five gifted, yeah.
I'm going to lose this one probably, right? Let's see.
Five gifted subs!
That's okay.
Come on, Jimmy, lad! Yes, Jimmy, lad.
Ken is very aggressive. Which rank is this? Master rank. Really try to avoid that. It wasn't reversal, that's why it hit me. I actually covered reversal.
Nice.
I can't do the EXDP. Why not? I just can't do EXDP.
I'll be honest, like at the next match, it's to be kind of like, you know.
And I really don't. I don't understand why not. It's so difficult for no apparent reason. It really stresses me.
Like, it kind of looks like I'm hustling him now, but I thought he was a little bit better than this.
I don't know what's there to lab. Like, the only thing you can lab is the timing. Just don't ever get it.
It's not over yet. It's not over yet, to be fair. I need to not take me foot off the gas. Dangerous, Jimmy. I was a DP, I didn't mean to fend too well.
Oh my god, what just happened?
Nice, nice.
I messed up. That's what happened. Too clutch. Should have DP'd.
It was because of the perfect parry scaling. Fuck, he's so, there's so, such risky shit. Smoker me now. We have a game. Love it down.
Fucked up. I'm making like a couple of weird mistakes with the combos, my bad guys. He's getting rewarded so much for his aggressive style. I gotta do something about it.
Match point, baby! Fuck. My finger twitched on the button.
Okay, there we go. Double perfect. Ryu wins.
I should probably stop it. Start a DP with the fireball. Wet punishes on that are really good.
Oh,
Oh no!
Okay.
Two match point fucking opportunity.
Final match.
Come on, Jimmy!
No!
Oh my god, what a fucking set! Wow! Oh,
man!
GG's, Jimmy, GG's, wow.
Ah, oh, what a set though, Jesus, that was a great set. It all comes down to who can get the offense started early, you know? Ah, man!
That was a great set, though.
I like that one.
That was so good.
It's kind of interesting. Like, it looks so one-sided the moment somebody gets a knockdown, right? And it looks like you feel like you're getting outplayed, but then all it takes is just one sequence, and you're back in the game. I feel like I still take too much damage, though, in the knockdown scenario.
Thanks for Jimmy, lads. They were some fucking sick set. Whoa, what's with all the noise? Thanks for Jimmy, bro. A man of his word.